Alright guys, so welcome back to another video, welcome back to another vlog, and welcome back to my channel. If this is the first time you are here, my name is Hakeem, but you can call me Prince Hakeem, and be sure to subscribe, like, and comment if you enjoy or if you like the video. If you want to see more content like this, be sure to subscribe. Okay, so let's get into today's vlog. Just been getting a lot of travel vlogs, so I just wanted to pop in here for this weekend. What is on the to-do? Oh, I actually needed to tell you guys about some goodies that I got. So I actually got, I don't know if you guys can tell the difference, but I got a wide angle lens. So I don't know if you can tell there's a difference if I look a little bit further away from the camera, but the camera's literally still right here. So this is the wide angle lens I got. I'm actually gonna link it below in the description. I got it from Amazon. I also got a light, so if I wanted to film in the night, I actually have a light that I can attach on the top of my camera. I also linked that below. I also got, well, you can't see it from this box, but I also got car mount, so I can actually mount my camera on the dashboard and drive and talk to you guys before the camera actually fall in. But for some reason I got my car washed recently, so my dashboard is really greasy with Amaral and it's not sticking. So I'm trying to suction it onto the dashboard and it's not sticking. So I still had to resort to holding the camera in my hand. But I'm super excited about those. That is actually linked in the bio as well. So all of these are on Amazon. You can get them. Let me see if I can show you guys what the difference is. So this is how it looks with the wide angle lens on. And I'm going to show you guys how it looks without. Alright. So this is how it looks without the wide angle lens. And you can tell the difference. So this is it without the lens. This is it with the lens. So you can definitely see that I am a little further. So the camera is the same place, but this is without the lens. And this is with the lens. So yeah, I'm super excited about that. So then I don't have to worry about the camera being too close in my face. On today's to-do list, we don't have a lot, so this probably may be a day in the life vlog or maybe 2 days, I'm not sure, depending on how long the vlog is. So right now we are actually heading to Starbucks because I have another travel vlog to edit. So this is the Colombia vlog. I actually want to post this vlog tomorrow. So today is Saturday the 27th. I actually want to post this vlog tomorrow on Sunday the 28th, so I'm actually gonna try to go and finish edit that now. And yeah, sometimes I like to go to Starbucks because if I edit at home, I have a lot of distractions, and then sometimes I just want to watch TV, I just want to lay down and sleep, and I just be getting lazy, guys. So I like to leave the house and go into another setting and, you know, just getting momentum, and it kind of makes me edit. So I will go sit in Starbucks for like 4, 5, 6 hours, and I'll sit and edit a video, and I'll be way more productive than if I actually sat home and edit that video. So that's where we're heading now. We're actually heading to Starbucks. After that, I probably may pass to the barber and just get a little touch up because I'm going out tonight and I'm going out tomorrow morning. So actually, yeah, this vlog is gonna be 2 days. Lunch in the afternoon, and then we have a dinner in the nighttime. So that's it. So yeah, we're just gonna head to Starbucks now. I'm gonna show you guys some editing tips. A lot of people who are interested in starting a YouTube channel. So, you know, just being new and being a small content creator, there are some editing tips and tricks that I have learned along the way so far. And I just want to share those tips with you guys. So I'll see you guys when we get to Starbucks.
I would like to Adobe Pro tip. When you're editing in Final Cut Pro and you have a lot of footage and you have a lot of transitions or effects on your footage, sometimes it takes long when the little circle thing be circling. So this is what I found to fix that. It's because video is actually rendering. So you go to here, go to preference, and you turn off background rendering. So if you add a lot of effects to the video and it's rendering in the background, sometimes it sticks up the video. So what I do is I just off the rendering, put in all the effects that I want while I'm editing, and then bin I like maybe every hour or every couple effects, then I just turn on the rendering, let the video stop for a little while. It takes like 10-20 minutes to render, then I turn it back off, then I continue editing. So I kind of like render periodically through the editing, and not that to have it rendering in the background all the time. That really helps.
Hi guys, so today is Sunday. So we're actually here heading to lunch with Crystal. I don't think you guys met Crystal as yet. Me and her went lunch sometimes before, but we were just catching up, so I didn't vlog or anything. I'll introduce you guys to Crystal today. Yesterday after I was editing, because I think the last time I spoke to you guys was yesterday when I was editing. After I edited, I just went to the barber, got a haircut, and then I went out last night, but I obviously didn't bring you guys along with me. So I'm bringing you guys along with me today, and yeah, so we actually went to lunch at the Tite. Me and Crystal tried to go out, something we are trying to do at least once every end of the month, where we just go out and catch up, have something to eat, you know, just casual lunch. Later tonight I'm supposed to be going to a birthday dinner, so I'll probably bring you guys along with me for that as well. I liked you better on the first date. I should have said what's wrong in the first place. I don't, cause you always taking it the wrong way. You won't listen, you're too busy playing 2K. I always been down, but you still sleep. And even though it's this is Crystal, everybody. Say hi, Crystal. So deep, you should know that about me. I just turned on your avenue. I had to, but I'm mad at you. Always say I got an attitude, oh yeah, but that's you, you was acting rude. I had to ask you if you had a few, cause you always say I got an attitude, oh. Why you talking to me like you be like, why you always wanna be right? Oh, I just need the time that you came from. I just need to know that it's still mine. And the way that you can't say my name don't seem right. But I know when to go and to stop at the green light. Oh, I just turned on your avenue. I had to, but I'm mad at you. Hi guys, so Edison Hakim here. Yeah, I look absolutely crazy. Oh my god, I look absolutely crazy. As actually like, what time is it? It's actually like 2:30 a.m. and I'm actually editing this vlog. And while I was editing, I realized that I didn't have an outro. Like, I just abruptly cut out on you guys. So I know I look crazy. Ignore that. I just wanted to pop in. Yeah, so we basically went to Pure Ocean. It was really good. So they actually relaunched a new menu and they have a new chef. So the food actually was really good. The drinks were bomb. We actually had a really good time, so you guys should really check out Pure Ocean. If you do, let them know Prince Hakim sent you. Thank you guys for watching, I really do appreciate it. If you like the video, just give it a thumbs up. Be sure to subscribe. We are on a mission here, guys. We are trying to get to 1,000 subscribers, So yeah, I do appreciate if you guys like it so YouTube can push the videos out to more people. And yeah, so basically that's it for this video. So stay tuned. We're posting another vlog this week. So I'll see you guys in the next video. Oh,